like to tell you all just a little bit about the Galaxy Girl apparatus. It has 34 gun wires that holds it up. It's made of Cavalli flexible steel, like what a race car frame is made of. The ladder stands 100 feet tall, and the aerial space seat above it is another 27 feet. All in all, making it 127 feet, the world's tallest turret apparatus, and an intersection of its type. Takes us 4 hours to assemble it, 2 hours to disassemble it. There's 21 sections, there's 55 steps, and believe it or not, we pull each and every piece up by hand, one by one. And I even help bring it. Now if you all are ready, I'm ready to continue on.
Oh, wait just a moment, Galaxy Girl. I don't think they heard you down here, and I thought this was the 100th anniversary of the Big E. She asked, are you guys ready?
Wow, so this is an old fair. 100 years.
Probably older. Is it older than Top Chef?
I think it might.
Yeah.
Hopefully she doesn't die on the 100th year. That would be sad.
For Galaxy Girl. Definitely not holding back here tonight. I don't think she's gonna stop there though. Galaxy Girl's gonna begin to sway that giant space heel to its breaking point.
Oh my god, I can't even watch.
Oh, this is the part of the show I can never get used to watching. Take it easier for Galaxy Girl. Oh, now I know she is a long way up there, but I assure you she can hear you. I need you guys to scream for Galaxy Girl. You guys definitely are a great crowd down here. I know Galaxy Girl is definitely appreciating that. High above in the high winds.